A tale of two cities. Tonight, mayors on both sides of the state line are spreading a little cheer.
And as KMBC 9's Bev Chapman reports, they took to the streets with Kansas City's Secret Santa for a look at people facing very tough times.
No! No, no, Secret Santa!
For people like James Bell, it was the luckiest moment of the day.
Oh, man, it says Secret Santa.
And this is for you. It's $100.
Oh, well, thank you.
Merry Christmas.
For people like Barbara Turner, out of work for 2.5 years, it was the luckiest moment in a very long time.
I want to buy food for my kids and gifts because I haven't worked since 1.5 years.
We have so many of our citizens that are suffering right now, out of work and, you know, don't know where to find work and jobs not available. And so, you know, to be able to just spread a little bit of Christmas joy during this season, it's been fantastic.
Mayor Reardon followed the man in red for most of the morning.
I'm buying my kids Christmas presents. I'm sorry.
Ben had the chance to give away a little Christmas cash himself.
Merry Christmas to you.
You just made my day.
That's great. Merry Christmas. Absolutely.
Did you drop this here?
No, I did not.
Well, but I think it's yours.
By late afternoon, it was Kansas City, Missouri Mayor Sly James' turn, and he did not disappoint.
You know what would go with that? This would go with that. You ever heard of Secret Santa?
By nightfall, they had passed out hundreds.
And you decide what to do with it, okay?
Okay.
And answer that most important of questions.
So what is this all about, you guys?
It's about giving in whatever way we can.
I'm going to give this to my manager. She has 2 kids, so I think I'm going to give it to her.
I'm going
to
give it to somebody who needs it more than me. Somebody must need it more than me.
It's nice to see somebody doing some good around here. Help everybody out.
Nice to see, and oh so powerful to try.
Thank you, sir. God bless you.
If we can pass on these acts of kindness one to another, this whole city will be in a lot better shape.
Thank you so much.
You ever heard of Secret Santa?
Yeah.
He just met.
With photographer Tim Twyman, Bev Chapman.
Oh, my God. Oh, Lord.
KMBC 9 News.
This annual giving spree is done to honor the late Larry Stewart of Lee's Summit, who started the Secret Santa tradition 30 years ago. Like Stewart, the current Secret Santa does his giving anonymously.